Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised. Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetical. Ireland's
home. And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this. An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Belly-to-back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Honing in on the arm.
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick. Partner tags in.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Has been eliminated.
That's it. Nat. I think we know what Nash is thinking here. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners: Eric Bischoff, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six. The
at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important.
Here we go with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be eliminated.
Here it comes, Michael.
This is Chuck has been eliminated.
Escobar connecting with the fake.
It comes right over. Has been eliminated.
Santa. Escobar connecting with the fake.
It comes right over. Has been eliminated.
Had this wrapped up.
Escobar turns it around.
Leg drop!
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
An utterly relentless attack from Escobar.
Blend of that Lucha Libre stuff.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team...
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Power slam. Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Holy, meet the barricade. Good luck catching your breath after that.
Driven into the barricade.
Boom! With the reversal.
Beautiful shot block.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Off the barricade.
Fired up now. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Into the barricade. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Just endless knee strikes.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Into the barricade.
Thank you.
sits straight into the barricade.
Right into the barricade.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Dropped out of a neck breaker.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
We're gonna take a trip.
That'll do it. Not getting in from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long.
In these fatal four-way bouts, it becomes very difficult to attempt to...
And Rock has been eliminated.
Right into the brain buster.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
Kick to the spine.
Snap suplex. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go.
What are we gonna see here?
Backpack face buster.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Uh-oh. Driving a knee into the arm.
Oh, what a shot.
Full array of offense from Ricochet.
You have to love the innovative offense from Ricochet.
Fisherman suplex.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Are you kidding me?
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. Grand Prix World Heavyweight.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification.
Shannon looking to close this one out. There it is. Kira Buda driver.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
And that seemed like a pretty... Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this contest.
Sweeps the leg, rolls through.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof. There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster. Snap power slam.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Bad predicament right here. Into the ring from the floor now.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
Agonizing hole. Got to find a way out, and they do.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
And he tosses it back in now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Oh, no! Dangerous maneuver there. He's struggling a bit here. Counters that. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. Boom! Tossed back into the ring.
confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Here's Cena. Shoots the half. Hooked up.
DDT.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
What are we about to see here? Setting up for something big. Perhaps the end.
Oh, my God.
This'll do it.
No telling what's underneath the ring. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
And the DDT. Good golly, Miss Molly.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Drop kick. Oof. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
In position. Ready to strike. Here it comes.
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well. Crash landing. Powerbomb.
Look at this crowd. It's insane.
Position to be in right now. Check your face after that one.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, I stopped right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
And the knee.
Shoulder tackle.
How much more can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
Cena powers him up. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their